Tonight, the price and the plan.
I guess it's got to move on. It can't sit there forever.
For the property where Tim Bosma's remains were found. Private information potentially exposed.
What's the difference if somebody gets into it that way or somebody goes into a box and pulls your information open?
How a computer bug is affecting your tax deadline.
Don't delay.
The birth of a new trend.
But I would definitely do that again.
The different kind of professional you can pay to join you in the delivery room.
What's considered a private moment is getting professional treatment, and it's becoming a must-have for some mothers-to-be.
It's the emotion of the pictures that I like to capture.
Still ahead on CTV News, Krista Simpson tells us about a new trend that's getting popular with new parents. And later in sports, the Guelph Storm shoot for a berth in the Western Conference Final in Game 5 against London. Coming up, Marshmallow Madness, how a certain Easter candy is gaining popularity, not just for its taste, but for what people do with it.
Coming up after the break in sports tonight, the head coach of the Stratford Cullitons takes on a new role with the Junior B team. What Phil Westman will be doing on top of his coaching duties next in sports. That's your sportscast for this Friday. Rosie has your wake-up weather next.
Tonight, leaving home.
We're on our way out.
Which rivers are running dangerously high?
There's a lot down here that can be affected by this.
And who could be affected next?
I've never seen it this high.
4 or 5 police cars just flew in.
What brought police to this Cambridge apartment?
Well, I look for the bargains. I always look for sales.
Tough barbecue season for bargain hunters.
We have never seen prices this high before.
Why the price of pork is skyrocketing.
Still to come, a family's unusual request.
It'll alleviate us because we bought outside of our affordability.
Why the Harrises hope you'll chip in to help their little superhero. And in sports, highlights from round 3 of the Masters.
Oh, beautifully played. Just spectacular.
Still to come on CTV News, an event that's loud and dusty. How these artists are transforming timber into fine works of art. Coming up in sports, the Waterloo Siskins visit Caledonia for Game 3 of the Sutherland Cup semifinal. And the battle for the green jacket is on. Jamie has highlights for round 3 of the Masters after the break.
And Toronto FC loses to Colorado 1-0 this afternoon. That sports time's wake-up weather is next.
Tonight, raging rivers.
I've never seen it this high or this fast.
A flood risk and more severe weather on the way. How much snow we're expecting and when it will hit. A suspended high school teacher heading to jail.
It came as a bit of a shock to Miss Levine and the family.
Why a change in the law may mean a lot less time behind bars. A transit vision.
Ontarians want us to get this right. They need us to get it right.
The Liberals' big budget plan that could be sending us to the polls.
Still to come on CTV News, counting down.
She wants to be there. She wants to be there to support me.
How some Waterloo runners plan to settle unfinished business. Plus, the Waterloo Warriors introduced their new defensive coordinator. His coaching philosophy is coming up in sports.
Tonight, a libel lawsuit.
We're not going to cease. We're not going to desist. We're going to pursue the facts.
And a date for the budget.
It'll be up to the opposition to determine if they wish to work with us.
Have voters had enough?
I'm not sure I'm pleased with the options in the next election, but I'll definitely be voting.
Fired fired from behind the wheel.
A roadside test was done at the spot, and that resulted in a warm range suspension.
What tipped off police to pull over this school bus driver?
There is a problem with the consumer being overcharged most of the time.
Towing troubles.
It should be controlled.
A proposal to protect you.
Still to come on CTV News, rebounding after a recession.
We specialize in cakes, cupcakes, cookies, brownies, tarts, anything sweet.
How one local woman has turned a basement bakery into a thriving business. And the Waterloo Warriors football team unveils their 2014 recruiting class. We hear from the local players heading to Waterloo coming up in sports. Paper pens and plenty of colors, how they helped carry out an ancient Japanese legend and the message it delivered to these kids. That's still ahead on CTV News.